Hey guys, it's Broker Bears, and welcome back to my FIFA 16 Olympic Marseille promo, where the last time I lost off. Hey, you won the, Oh yeah, the second leg, and I beat, Spurs in the second leg of my semi-final in the Europa League against them, and I also played the final game of the league season and lifted the league trophy. Officially completing the goal, well, even though I already had the league won. But in this episode, this will be the last episode of not only the Marseille career mode, but this is the last episode of secondary career mode for FIFA 16. This is it. Because I don't have the time to fit in the La Liga career mode that I wanted to do. I did have one planned, but time restrict. I mean, I am back to college Wednesday, this coming Wednesday, and with the time restraints and the fact that FIFA 17 is only a few weeks away, it's just not possible. It's just not possible to finish La Liga in the time that I had, even if I didn't have European football makes it even longer. So that's a shame. And this is why next for FIFA 17 and for future FIFAs going on, I'm going to. One of the main reasons I brought in the change to the schedule, well, that you now get 6 career mode videos a week, 7 when I finish the
main man for Marseille. Here he is. His interplay can be fantastic, and his 1 and 2 touch play, well, it's a joy to watch.
7 when I finish Batman Arkham City's DLC, Harley Quinn Revenge DLC, which may be finished in the next episode, I don't know. We'll see. Yeah.
I have to say, Alan, that reminded me.
Now, I might not upload on all 7 days because, you know, I kind of feel like I shouldn't, you know, bombard you, because after this, between now and FIFA 17, my main goal is to finish the current season that I'm just about, I'm actually halfway through with Liverpool. So once that's finished, that should help us transition nicely into FIFA 17. So yeah.
That's great work by the goalkeeper. Ibai Gomez. Balenciaga.
Sorry about that, I had something caught my throat and needed to cough, and I didn't want to be coughing down the mic to you guys, so that's why I went silent there for a few seconds. I'm back. Hopefully I can find a way through this defense. Yo, look how they have almost everyone back! What the hell is this bullshit?
This might be it.
What? Oh! Chengdu! Yes! No!
Mendiela!
Oh! The post!
The shot's on!
Tillman! Oh, you've got to be kidding. Go for it! Oh, I'll take the corner though. I'll take the corner.
Here he is again.
Things are going well. Things are going well. They could be better. But when... Well, just on the brink of halftime. Could be worse. Could be better, but could be worse.
A poor one. Well, the defending team handled that so easily. You expected more.
Almost like a slogan. What's not a slogan is I am 45 minutes away from completing a triple.
Here we go again. The second
of the league, the League Cup, and the Europa League.
What is the referee going to do here?
Yeah, I'm not gonna. Turned out a chance to score from a free kick, and it's just so far. If you saw my video on Thursday, you'll know why I was feeling a bit confident, perhaps overconfident in myself.
Benya, moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Iturraspe. What you do when you get the ball that really counts, and they're trying to make the most of that turnover in play.
Out for a throw.
Yeah. Ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw.
So well.
Michy.
Pass it forward. Yeah, I'll miss FIFA 16, and in several other ways, I won't. At all. I mean, I'll still have the game.
Out of harm's way for a goal kick. That's you, I.
Chalalu! Free kick! No? Damn it.
Had a read.
Oh. That wasn't good.
It's a great occasion, the Coupe Nationale final.
I was thinking that was good. Go further. Channel Agu. Tobin! Oh! Save.
To the good, of course.
No! Whoa! He had to throw his knocking into the net. That's not saying you were offside, so you've no excuse.
Here could be a chance. For the corner.
Not sure who it was who got the bizarre her final touch before it went flying over the bar. Yes! Well, I do dump my lead from a corner and bash away. Get in.
looked a bit of a one-trick pony, the wide man today, and that trick hasn't worked against the immediate opponent, so they're going to try something different now, and the winger's coming off.
Okay, sorry about that.
He's done his homework, hasn't he? He knows all those little foot
over. I had to cough again. And again. I didn't want to cough. That means, yeah. Mike, to you guys.
Trying to turn it around in these closing minutes. Well, the manager on the sidelines, waving his centre half.
Yeah. Go on, make it three. Three. That's the beast. Clean through. Oh, the keeper. Doesn't. Oh, but it's coming back to Benya. Yeah.
Well.
Oh, yes, it's coming in. I think it might be. I don't know if it's a Chalhoga goal or if it's an own goal. Hang on a second.
No, none at all. You're in those positions so often, and sometimes.
Is it yeah, it is. It's an own goal. Oh. For San Jose. Mikel San Jose.
Go behind in a match.
Ooh. You've
contributed to the opposition scoring with the
it's a rough one.
Benya.
Did look like it took a touch. Well, took more than a touch. He pretty much put it in as if he was playing for me. So I running on pure adrenaline. Not good enough. Although he did win the corner.
Tries to punch it away.
I can do. Goes for I was gonna say glory, but see, and I did press circle. That wasn't intended to be a cross. So I was literally trying for something spectacular.
Keeping the pressure on with all these corners.
Yes, Benyeder wins another corner.
The shot's up!
Chalhoga! Oh, straight to keep up. Oh well. The job is done. Oh, go for glory! Wreck kick. Score a few goals this season, so that wouldn't surprise me if he scored another one before this career ended. Have to be against CN if he is going to do that, because the Europa League final is over. Or the triple is complete.
I can't quite believe it, some of those players. Not all of them have experienced.
Wait.
Static down on that pitch, aren't they? And why not the better side?
I'm gonna let the teams celebrate you for a bit, hit, and I'm gonna take a drink. Go, or I say do that. So, we'll be back.
So up they step for the souvenirs, small trinkets really, but they mean so much. So many trophies on offer during the course of the season. That's why it does mean so much for any footballer to be in this position, to be on that podium. Wonderful stuff. It's such a fantastic feeling to win any football match, but to win one when there's major silverware at stake almost defies description. I think they'll be delighted as well, Martin. In fact, they played well over the course of the final, that 90 minutes when they really did have. Show what they've got.
And the players go crazy.
Well, it's quite a scene here.
I really hope in FIFA 17 that it actually allows some of the other players to hold the cup. It's weird that it's only the captain who gets to hold the cup. It's like, no, you guys could contribute. But I'm the only one allowed to touch the trophy. See this part, Ben? It means I'm better than all of you. That's really weird that the captains always do that. It's like they're hogging all the glory. That is not the case. At least, I don't think it's the case. It'd be weird if it was. In any event, is there anyone open yet? And who are one goal away from being the top goal scorer of this competition? Sienan have a few players on the list as well, and two. Ooh, like a guy in eighth, or Bessat, and in 11th. Or Brazil in 14th. So a few players could still will claim the top goal scorer for the National Cup, which is the French equivalent of the FA Cup. My players are a bit tired, so it's not ideal, but hey. And for the fourth time this season, I entered the Parc des Princes because I was there when I beat PSG at home. I was there when I beat them in the League Cup final. That stadium also held the Europa League final for some reason. And now, of course, it's holding the National Cup final because, of course, it is. I get the reason it's holding the French Cup final, but what are the odds it would be the venue hosting in the final freaking in Europa League? What are the freaking chances? It's like being an English team and you see either the freaking Champions League or Europa League, whichever one you're. And the final is being held in the freaking Wembley.
Ben Yedder! A well saved!
Oof!
Corner coming up.
The Bernabeu if you're Spanish.
Punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in the
Ooh.
Any football fan will say when the rain comes down like it's coming down now, it's going to add to the thrills of a few spills. Plus
or really any noble ground. I mean, the fact that being in a team from the country, he does. Reaching the final, it seems like it was almost destined that I was good. At least get to the final, considering where it was held.
Benyella, terrific stop. That will be a throw for Marseille. I mean,
PSG were never gonna drop into the Europa League, so.
With a movement by the opposition to Nick.
It's down to the French teams like me and Lyon. One win header. Or if it fall to your boot before hitting it. Works too.
Root for the cross. Great tackling
that's it.
From this position they can maybe work.
And
something.
He will take the throw.
Shot up! That's way over the top.
Oh, I shouldn't have hit that first time.
The ball to the opposition.
chance from the pass. That's great work by the goalkeeper. Just couldn't get it past the keeper on that exchange. Yeah. Chalu. Yes! Oh, for God's sake! Hit the CN defender right in between the ribs. I mean, you know, I don't think he knew anything about it. He stopped it. Batshuayi. Hello?
Easy on the eye.
Chalu! Oh, it took a deflection and went over the bar.
Diarra!
Yes!
The goalkeeper doesn't have to move. Guided on by his head.
And yeah. Oops, sorry, I hit the mic. Yes, no.
I'll say his throw.
Take the throw quickly. Take the throw quickly. Okay. Do.
That's a good challenge between the two of them there.
It's not important at this moment. Penalty! Penalty!
And the cross is in. He clears the danger. Cross it!
Let's see, Enkidu wants to participate in the match again. Though he was robbed of a penalty decision, if you ask me. Although that's probably going to sound a little biased. Connection to EA servers is not on my mind right now. One thing is to win the trophy. It doesn't matter if I get the points or not. It's not like they're going to be used.
Some potential in this move. It's gone out for a throw.
Out for a throw to them. Yes. Good covering. Both players. There's help. That's your way. Surely. Oh, I thought I would get to Chalu, but the defender cleared it. And apparently it took the deflection off Chalu for her their goddamn throw. Right.
On the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. He's coming forward with some danger. Marseille now in
position. Come on, yes, here we go. Diarra, flash away. Is it good injured? Oh no, they're stopping the game! No, don't stop it!
As instructed, really giving it back to the.
They're gonna make a substitution, so am I. All the changes I can make. Sure, why not? Even though he's a CM, Bentaleb is coming up. And I can for the last few minutes. It's this match. And I do mean the last few minutes, I aim to win. I don't want to go to extra time or penalties. My players don't have the stamina. The
player had nowhere to go.
Bernardo! Oh, I didn't connect! Diarra! Come on, give me an option. Dungu! No! Diarra! Loses the wall immediately. Brilliant.
A substitution shortly to come.
Yes. Good. Yes.
Asana Diarra.
Pineda. Whoops in. Dungu! Oh, please tell me that took a deflection and it's a corner and not a goal kick. No! Mendy. Fuck it. Oh, attack. It's all or nothing. And the rail. Corner. That is 100% a corner. That went off the defender. Yes. Trying. Trusted. Short corner. Bird length. Hoss. Yes! No! Bert! No one got there! Why did no one get... No one was alert!
Yeah, I think he was trying to write his own headlines there. Bad decision, he had other options.
That's out for a goddamn. No!
That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
Going to extra time. You're gonna get extra time against me. Wait! There's time! There's time! There's always time! And clue! Oh, he shouldn't be up this far, but. Yes! No! Oh, what a save!
Defenders have to look behind them and see a goalkeeper at this.
One last opportunity. Benyeda crosses it in. I don't care who puts it in the net as long as someone does. No! No! Damn it!
Well, we're ready to go for the first half of extra time.
The chance to win four trophies might be slipping away from me. These guys are probably fully fit, and I have three fully fit players in my, from my midfield on.
Pushing on, looking for the goal that will take them in front.
Not even in my defense are they fully fit. Look at Mendy, he has nothing left. What can do? They must be on in frickin' park, those goddamn bus. Bentaleb! Yes! Where was that? About 9 minutes ago. Oh, freaking out. It took 99 fucking minutes. Yes. With the substitute. Finally. I'm playing Anima Cam. It fucking worked.
Now they're in front.
I don't give a shit if that's not his position. And it fucking might as well be. Because he has won the game. came from there. At least he's gotten the opening goal. Benyetta! Can you make it too? Oh, the keeper! This match would be over already if not for the keeper.
We're going to have one added minute, that's all.
Right.
They set it up well for the cross. Counter-attack could be on here.
Blocked. There's half-time. Quickly get into the second half. Now we're only 15 minutes away from victory. Foul. Yes, thank you. Fortunately, Akinchenwa is no longer on the field. So it's going to be Benyetta. If he could somehow score this... Ah, I was going to say it would give him the top goal scorer award, but... It looks like it's going to be shared between, I think it's three or four people. Unless there's a late goal from one of my two strikers. Which there might be. They completely ignored the ball and Bentaleb had another shot. I mean, his confidence must be soaring. I have to... Earlier.
You have to play the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away.
From one keeper to another. Good time. Mendy.
Support.
Everyone is so tired.
Here's the cross.
What can you do? Yes. No. Bentaleb. There's the full-time whistle. The quadruple is complete. It's a 99. Fucking minutes to win that match, but it's the substitution of dreams. Yes. I don't use substitutions as often as some managers, well, as most managers actually. But when I do, more often than not, they change the game for the better. And yes. Indeed, it has done that again. No top goal scorer award for Benyetta or for Dungu, but Benyetta is the hero. We have won 4 trophies, and I have won everything in every career mode that I have done. And let's be honest, if I didn't La Liga career mode, I would have won everything there as well. Well, the team that was picked was going to be Barcelona. I mean, Suarez, Messi, Neymar. Who wouldn't win with that? But that is that. This is the end of the Marseille career mode and of the secondary career modes for FIFA 16. The secondary career modes will return with the release of FIFA 17. Until then, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. Well, stay tuned for the remainder of the last season of the Liverpool career mode and up and coming in FIFA 17 demo or gameplay. Until then, have a very, very nice day. Peace.
Coupe.